The exact same for this car, man. I don't know why they gave this options. They could have legit made like a drift minivan, but I guess Rockstar didn't understand the memo, but that's okay. Yeah, I'm giving them both stock engine. We will in fact upgrade the engine exhaust. Let's see, custom exhaust, oval exhaust, side facing exhaust, titanium exhaust, double custom exhaust, double oval exhaust, double side facing exhaust, and double titanium exhaust. Honestly, you know what? I'm just gonna go. Let's go double custom exhaust. Grill. We have the plastic horizontal cord. That looks nuts. I kind of like the stock grill. I think it looks really nice. We have chrome horizontal. That just looks insane. Look how reflective that is. Chrome secondary. Plastic. Whoa. Chrome vertical. Secondary vertical. Plastic honeycomb. Chrome secondary. Oh, man. Honestly, I'm gonna keep this stock as well. Hood. Okay, we have some decent hood options. Primary, side vented, secondary. Then we have carbon. Primary twin vented, secondary carbon. Primary sports hood, secondary and then carbon. Then we have the primary double vented, secondary double vented, and then we have the regular carbon, primary scoop, secondary carbon, primary GT, secondary and then carbon. Honestly, I think I'm going to go with like this one. It's like a Subaru intake. I don't like that for a Toyota. This one actually doesn't look too bad, all things considered. It's between this one and this one for me. And I think I'm going to go with this one. Why not? Let's go with that. Lights. Let's see. Mirrors. We can give it chrome mirrors, but I'm not going to do that. Plates. Let's do that. Okay, I could go the... I could go the red route, but I'm not going to do that. I could also go like this route. But I think I want like a brighter color for this car. Let me make it. For now, I'm going to make it less. I'm going to come back to the paint job at the end. Roll gauge. We can add a roll gauge to this thing for some reason. I'm not going to because I don't like roll cages in this game. Roof accessories. We have chrome roof bar, chrome large roof rack, plastic. Chrome roof rack and bars. What's the difference? I don't get it. Oh, it changes the... Okay, I see it. Primary roof box. Actually doesn't look too bad. We have a wooden surfboard. And then we have painted surfboard. Honestly, I kind of like... I kind of like this. I want to go secondary. Skirt option. We have plastic side skirt. Primary, secondary side skirt. Carbon. We have plastic street. Carbon street. Primary. Plastic. Not the best. And then we have their off-roading stuff, which I'm not going to do. Honestly... I'm not really a fan of any of them, if I'm being honest with you. It's because, like, this does not match. I guess we'll just do plastic sports skirt, because why not, I guess. Spoiler, let's see, we have the carbon flat spoiler. Carbon arch spoiler. Secondary arch. Carbon large arrow. Okay. We've got the carbon street spoiler. Oh, I actually kind of like that. It's pretty funny. I like that. Carbon. We have the carbon sport spoiler. I like this too. Carbon competition. Secondary competition. Oh, man. Honestly, I think I'm going to go with this. I think I might actually seriously go with this one. And you know what? Because of that, I might take off, let's see, roof accessories. And why not? We'll just keep it there. It's fine. Suspension. Yeah, bro, let's lower this thing. Let's go. Wheels. I've got an idea. Let's see. This actually would look pretty nice. Let's see. Maybe we should go like this type of wheel. I actually, you know what, that's actually kind of funny. I wish we could lower it more. Let's see, anything here? I wish we had these, man. I seriously do wish we had this. But we're close, we're getting closer. Honestly, not too bad as well. This actually doesn't look too bad, too. Maybe I might do... Oh man, this is tough. I might do this one. This one actually fits pretty well with the vehicle. Like, it doesn't look too Yo, you know what? Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go brushed gold. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Secondary. What does that even change? Oh, that changes the front. Okay. That. I might honestly go gold as well. Let's go brushed gold here. Yeah, dude, that's hilarious. Okay, that's what we're doing. Care about. Yeah, maybe dark smoke. Maybe I might go dark smoke. Yeah, I might do dark smoke instead of limo. Let's do that. Do I want to change the wheels at all? Maybe give it some different set of wheels, maybe. Maybe like lowrider wheels with the white walls. Nah. Any high-end wheels would look nice on this. This actually does not look too bad. You know what? I actually might go the Cheetah. I might go the Cheetah RR wheels. I think that looks really nice. What about the carbon ones? The carbon fiber ones. What's the difference? I mean, really nothing. You know what? Yeah, let's go. Let's go Cheetah RR. I think that looks sick. And yeah, I think that's it. It is there? No, is there any liveries? No. Okay, yeah, guys, this is it. I'm not gonna add neon, but that's yeah, this is it. We just made a golden Toyota Sienna, which looks hilarious. But hey, it's daytime. Yeah, it's 6:40, so not too bad. Not bad at all, actually. It is electric for some reason. Oh no, it's not. I hear the engine, it's just... I'm pretty sure I added turbo on this thing. Alright, handling wise, this car is terrible. This car is not meant for performance in the slightest at all. But man, I can't believe I'm saying this, but I actually like the look of this car. I really like it. I think it looks really nice. Wow, that actually looks really nice. In terms of performance, this car is not good. I'd give it a 5 out of 10. It can get you places for sure, but not in the best of times. Let's go. Let's check out something. guys, this is going to be the final look for the vehicle. How much does it cost? I'm trying to remember. So this vehicle costs $1.6 million. So for a four-seater, 1.6 mil. I mean, this car really isn't that worth it, honestly. But if you're looking for a minivan, then, I mean, look no further. But I do like it. I really do wish the chrome outlining over here was black. If that was the case, this car would have looked really nice. But let's go check out. So, remote control vehicle, no. Vehicle preferences, let's do all the doors. Oh, okay, so the doors actually do open up, which is actually funny because where is the line? So let's like look at it from here. Okay, so just kind of slide. All right, I guess. But I mean, hey, we have sliding doors, which is Rockstar. What the, like, how does this even work? It's cool, but how does it work? Got no clue. But anyway, starting with the driver's side, we have a nice interior, basic, clean. You got your cup holders, everything that you need, infotainment. Got some nice speakers. Let's check out the engine. Basic looking engine. We got, let's see. Decent interior as well. We got plenty of passenger space in the back. Very nice, very nice. And then we got this gigantic trunk. Yeah, man, we got a lot of space in here. This is a great family car for sure. But let's close everything. And then let me get like a final picture, maybe of this angle. Or, let's do it like that. Let's go like this. Yeah, man. This looks nice. Let me know what you guys think about this vehicle. But honestly, I'm surprised it actually piqued my interest a lot. I really do like the look of this car. I do wish there were more customization options for the bumper and the rear bumper, like make it like a more sportier look. But unfortunately, Rockstar did not give us that. But that's okay. Nonetheless, I think this is a very beautiful looking car. But let me know what you guys think down in the comment section below. If you guys want to see any other vehicle that you want to see customized, you guys can let me know in the comment section below. I still have a couple more vehicles to customize that came up in this DLC, and I will get to that when I have time. But other than that, that's pretty much all it from me. I do hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please feel free to leave a like, comment, or subscribe, and I will see you guys in the